was burnt. I was really burnt out. I was like starting to love.
I thought I was done with music. You know, it just took my heart away from me, everything that I had.
This tour has had so many memorable moments, it's insane.
I can go and sit on her ass and do nothing, or we can go, you know, play some music.
Since starting and writing this record, I've always felt like we had an angel on our shoulder.
Pretty much pure 100% Hellyeah, you know?
That's right.
They're just loving it for what it is.